6-6 game. Bases loaded, one out, and a 1-2 pitch. Swung on, hit in the air, left center field, and that's a game winner. A base hit for Bocock. Pena will score, and the Storm Chasers, a come from behind, 7-6 victory. The game-winning hit belongs to Brian Bocock. Storm Chasers have won the first two of this series. Just a half game out of first now. We're coming back with the post-game show after we do these messages here on 1180 Zone 2, The Deuce.